The war of words over the Bihar medical scam between Nitish Kumar and Sushil Kumar Modi is not only intensifying but is out in the open. With Sushil Kumar Modi sharpening attack on the former chief minister of Bihar, the JDU has hit right back at the BJP.
Political wrangling between Nitish Kumar and Sushil Kumar Modi out in the open. The bitter war of words escalating between the BJP and the JDU.
Bihar BJP leader Sushil Modi has alleged that Nitish Kumar is the de facto CM of Bihar and all the officers of the Bihar government are reporting directly to him instead of CM of Bihar Jitan Ram Manjhi. Sushil Modi has also questioned the unnecessary interference of Nitish Kumar in the day-to-day functioning of the Bihar government despite Nitish relinquishing the post of the CM chair 3 months back.
With Sushil Kumar Modi taking direct aim at former Bihar Chief Minister Nitish Kumar.
जिस तरह से अखबारों में समाचार निकलते रहे हैं और जिस तरह से पूर्व मुख्यमंत्री के नाते पूर्व मुख्यमंत्री ने चुप्पी साधे रखी जो है, तो इस पूरे मामले की जांच सीबीआई से कराई जाए ताकि सारी बातें जो स्पष्ट हो सके.
The JDU hitting right back in equal measure, refusing to take the charges lying low.
I mean, just to make an accusation for the heck of it, is that what is the job? Then well, Mr. Sushil Modi, go ahead and do it. But let me remind you, you have a lot of problems within the BJP. First try and solve them, then come back to Nitish Kumar.
With charges and counter charges, the letter war between the Bihar leaders only intensifying.
Bihar BJP is trying to prove the point that Nitish is running a remote-controlled government in Bihar, since the elections in Bihar are just a year away. In Patna, with Kumar Saurabh, Prakash Singh, for Times Now.